Ladies and gentlemen, it is now time for the most legendary birthday party celebration of all time. We're here to celebrate one of the greatest members of Legendary. He is NXT Champion, World Heavyweight Champion, World Tag Team Champion, NXT Champion, and The Undertaker Legacy Champion, Tanner Black! Please welcome to the Tanner Black Legendary Birthday Party Extravaganza! Week, because it is one of our fellow members of Legendary's birthday this week on the 19th, to be exact. It is Tanner Black's birthday, so this week, tonight, is the start of the Tanner Black Legendary Birthday Party Extravaganza. And later on tonight, he's going to be in the main event defending his NXT Championship against somebody from NXT, because he's not a fighting champion. Well, he's putting it on the line tonight. And of course, I want to thank Tanner Black because, he picked the right opponents for me and Jay the Key Evans, and that's nobody, because tonight we're not defending our titles. Sorry, folks, not tonight, not happening. We ain't defending our titles till Mania. But anyway, we're still going to be in action tonight, because tonight I'm going to be taking on. Who am I going to be taking on, huh? Oh, yeah. I shall be taking on Jimmy Controversy, the newest member of Legendary, but as you know, he's not really a member, more like our servant. So. And then J.D. Kevins, he gets to take on the 16-time the legend, Ric Flair. So Ric Flair, watch out, old man, because you don't stand a chance against the new man, because there will be a new man in town, and that is Jay the Key Evans. Woo! So once again, Tanner Black, happy birthday, and we do have a special surprise for you later on tonight. Hope you like it. Happy birthday, Tanner Black, and let's enjoy the extravaganza.
Kane was about to, and poor little boy was in shock. Thank goodness along came the Hurricane.
Hurricane gonna stop. Back. There's a Hurricane coming through.
Oh boy.
And making his way to the ring, weighing in at 215 pounds, the Hurricane.
The Hurricane giving up 100 pounds of body weight, but not 100 pounds of heart. And Shane McMahon still recovering from those injuries. Shane's scheduled to be back here live next week for Mohegan Sun. And boy, this could be a long night. I hate to prophesize this for the game and Gallant Hurricane.
Uh-oh. What a match involves Kane versus the Hurricane. And first of all, come on, Jer. We welcome all of you here to the Tanner Black Legendary Birthday Party Extravaganza. Great action coming to you out later on tonight. Tanner Black's in action. Sean Soul star Jay Lee Key Evans. Great action coming your way here tonight. And we got Kane versus the Hurricane. The match barely began. He hasn't had a chance to take his cape off yet. Look at that psychotic monster. Oh, just hucking the Hurricane. That Toy Kane's a monster. And he'll do anything he can, Jerry. He wants to end The Undertaker at WrestleMania. And we'll find that out. Will he be able to do it? We're just less, 48, 50 days away. We're getting close to WrestleMania. And Hurricane took off that cape. We're back live here on Raw. The Lead Tanner Black Legendary Birthday Party Extravaganza. And Kane, the psychotic monster, versus the Hurricane. Being dominating the Hurricane here tonight. Oh, look at Kane. The iconic monster, hard to hurt. You're right, Jared. It's hard to hurt that monster, Kane. And what a right hand. Oh, trying to go for that clothesline. Hurricane, trying to come fight back. Oh, he can't knock him down, though. He finally knocked down Kane. Come on, Hurricane. You're right, Jerry has a lot of heart, Jared, but more heart than brains. Come on, Hurricane. He gets him up. And he with right down to the neck. Right down to the neck. Kane gets up. He gets up again. He turns around and another one by the Hurricane. Hurricane is still down. Hurricane is trying to get Kane back. Got him up again. He gets up. What another neck breaker by the Hurricane. Is it over? Is it over? Wow, not even a one. The monster just set up. Kane. It's Kane, JR. Oh my God almighty, what a running DDT by Kane. What a stop by the monster. And what an elbow by Kane. With an emphatic statement. Once again, the elbow drop by Kane. JR. He's wrenching that neck. Inflicting his punishment. Inflicting what he wants to do. And that's the thing, JR. When Kane wants to do something, you let him do it. What are you going to tell him? No. You of all people know that. Right down to the back of the spine. The sidewalk slam.
Kane could give a damn less. Oh my gosh, look at that. It's gotta be over. Gotta be over that choke slam. And it emphatically is.
Here is your winner, Kane.
Well, with Eric Bischoff banning any outside parties from ringside, the SHIT can't hit the ring or the fan. Oh, look at that one. This is bad.
And it's just too damn bad that Shane McMahon is not able to be here tonight because Kane has already won this match. This match is over, and this is absolutely uncalled for.
Watch it.
Someday, somewhere, Kane's gonna get what's coming to him.